Ready.
Okay. Praise the Lord, praise God in the sanctuary. Hi, I'm Andrew Mary Evangelist. I'm here today reading the Bible from the book of Genesis, chapter 28 and 29. Jacob marries Rachel. We see that Jacob had a dream in Genesis 28. Jacob left Beersheba and started towards Haran. At sunset, he came to a holy place and came there. He lay down to sleep, resting his head on a stone. He dreamed that he saw a stairway reaching up and coming down, reaching up into heaven. Reaching from the earth to heaven, with angels going up and coming down on it. And there was the Lord standing beside him. I am the Lord, the God of Abraham and the God of Isaac, he said. I will give to you and your descendants this land on which you are laying down. There will be numerous as the speck of dust on the earth. They will extend their territory all in all directions, And through you and your descendants, I will bless all the nations. Remember, I will be with you and protect you wherever you go, and I will bring you back to this land. I will not leave you until I have done all I have promised to you. Jacob woke up and said, the Lord is